Hey guys. Okay. So we recorded zombies earlier, as you'll see at some point. And now we're gonna play some Assassin's Creed. This is the free game of the month for August. Yeah, August. Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry, which is the DLC for Black Flag. I already started save, but I thought I might as well record a series of it. Do the first walkthrough, and yeah, we'll just start now. Yeah, this is my PlayStation name, but obviously YouTube is under a different one, so screw it. Let's begin.
Castle is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat.
That's
when I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. The old methods have served me. And often it is necessary.
Fire! Brace yourselves!
They hit us!
Enemies firing!
Fire!
Here they come!
Fire!
Steady. Fire, Captain!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
No fire! Fire! About what it was.
Fire!
I am
fire!
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 Firing a body!
Ah! They're too strong.
Fire! Ready to fire?
Fire!
Hold in the stuncils.
Fire!
There, Captain.
Fire!
Got them.
Oh, is that not down yet? Oh wait, yeah, no, I know why. Never mind. You shut up.
Fire!
That is their weak spot. Take the shot.
Loaded!
Top gallant! Royal studs! Cut! Crowd it all on!
Blues down! Man your sheets!
Of course I'm gonna board. Why would I sink it straight away? That's boring. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, that would go down there. Could have latched onto anything there, but Assassin's Creed, guys. You motherfucker. That has never happened before. Yeah, you turn it. Don't worry, you're up for one game. Are you trying to fucking backwards kill? Oh, that's how it's going to be. Okay. Oh, fuck your doors. Every time I go to attack one guy, another fucking guy attacks first. From behind. Fuck you, dude. You suck a cock. I don't understand why I don't have any swords or anything. Like, I'm a fucking pirate at this point. Kill Tempera. Hello, boys. What the fuck? That was uncalled for. Fuck you, man. You're gonna regret doing that.
Bastien Joseph Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Clearly Templar business. You bish.
Captain! More French vessels at our tail! Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
No, it's not. The fuck it
we
is.
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands.
Aye, Captain!
Hey, damn right, kept a little deck and shit. God, I wish I were Jack Sparrow, we'd just take them on. We would literally massacre them. I didn't mean to do that.
With the wheel!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship! No, I will stay with you! They draw ever closer! They're firing the body!
Oh, how is that? Fuck that, I'm taking these guys on. Fuck you.
They are gaining on us!
Cause I'm letting them.
Let's hit us!
Freeze! If it never hits, and we'll fight it itself! Here we go! Freeze yourself! Freeze! Freeze! They are firing!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's hit us, Captain! Ready to bark, Captain!
They're firing a volley!
Yep, that's... That's why I don't take them on. To be fair, that worked too many. If this was Assassin's Creed 4, they would all be dead.
Captain, there's no hope!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
No, I will stay with you!
We've been much taking a hit!
They're closing in!
Whatever. I don't even know where we were keeping that.
Yeah, Limon, let me so. But I lie.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tronche les deux oreilles.
So what'd you get, son? Oh, now we're attacking another woman.
Merci, bon Dieu. Désolé. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastien Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, gemon.
Et je sois avec vous.
What did he call me?
I have a few new things that may interest you.
I doubt it. I want that ship there, that's mine.
Ow! Alright. Stop!
Thank you. push.
But travelers should still proceed with caution until the area is confirmed clear.
The governor wishes you to understand that he takes your concerns seriously. Patrols are being doubled and plantations reinforced.
I will never forget.
No one deserves this. Thank you. God watches over you.
You've endured enough.
Don't say that. God watches over me. If God fucking watched over you guys, you wouldn't be in the fucking situation. That's if the dude existed. Which I'm not convinced. So, fuck you. Might as well collect what's ever in this chest. There you go. Quickly synchronized. Oh, climb then, fuck. Oh, I swear to God, that's pissing me off. Can't even fucking climb. What the fuck is the point of Assassin's Creed if you can't fucking climb that? Yes, I know. Become anonymous. That's all you ever have to do. Fuck you. Here you go. There you go, dude. There you go. Thank you.
slaves would be safer for it.
Monsieur Gouverneur, they felt safe at the plantation. Do you think they would rebel?
Of course. It is their animal nature. Violence is the only currency that motivates them. Like coin to you. If you really want to protect your African friends, spread the word. Quiet them down. Otherwise...
You need not describe. I know what you do.
Well, I could not raise a hand to hurt a fly. But the overseers have every right to discipline as they see fit.
Will not be necessary. I will deliver your message. The cost will be high.
We will both profit by it.
Is there any other service you require, Gouverneur?
Oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
Okay. Governor in French is literally governor.
Madame Joseph. Expecting a package.
But not you.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I see.
It's been a long week.
And you mean for me to meet the same fate? Look around. One threat, and these men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger. But before you judge, remember, the Templar's coin, like any, will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
You have the brand of a slave. The eloquence of a scholar. Hands of a sailor. And an assassin's hood. Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you need? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price of this parcel.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well. Then you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the Gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili batoto krabla va manger.
Sili badudu krabla va manger.
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.
Cool, okay, so... locate the contact on the plantation. Okay, this is where I got to on the first save. So, go do this. In fact, no, first I wanna synchronize. I don't like not being able to see what's on the map. It pisses me off. So we'll do that first, then. Come on, you can climb that. Fuck you. It's amazing what you can and can't climb in this game. Like that. Okay. What the fuck? Not that as well. Why can't you climb that? Okay. I literally do apologize. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to jump off, but apparently that's not a thing. Okay, I've been playing Syndicate a bit too much, and you have to press a different button there. Jump off from the leap of faith point on that. Okay, I'm not hanging around. Fuck you guys. Don't know if he was a bad guy, I think he just needed to die. Personally. This guy's a bad guy though. And fuck you. Okay, that was good to know. I might not have let you guys read it enough. How? Come on, bud. You know you won't come in here. That's what I thought. Where's that dude facing? Fuck is that? I'm missing something.
I know this tune.
So that's the guy I've got to sing that dumbass tune to. Un fiu fa dodo, crab la va manger.
The wise man is down that path.
Thank you, sister.
Okay. Toddled. We're synchronized. I guess that tower, that windmill over there. So if you have to get right to edge to synchronize, what the hell? What the hell is you doing, dude? There, come on, let's be honest. I don't think so, bitch. Come on, dude. Come on, investigate. Oh, don't. Come on, dude. I need that third guy to walk across the other side. I guess that's that then.
Run and find a place to hide.
Fais-moi pas pour marrer chez moi. Fais-moi pas pour marrer chez moi. Fais-moi pas pour marrer chez moi dans limonade, limonade baguette.
That's how we do. That's how we clear out. Oh, look, there's a chest. They'd just be hiding all over the place. Alright, so we gotta go through here. Fuck under that. Okay, this was a camp, let's go through here. Okay, so they're under attack by Templars. So, let's give them a hand. Oh, that was amazing. I reckon I'm gonna get that gun. Whoa, okay. Okay, my man got some serious kicks. Oh, don't worry. They ain't going nowhere. Okay.
Before they bring more enemies.
These are the missions I love playing. Just chase down enemies. I prefer it when. Oh, I think Ezio are the best ones, personally. It's not what I wanted to do, is it though? Nice.
Augustine, to your fall.
I do apologize, I keep yawning.
Blondie sans fait. Bon Dieu fait sans dit. The French governor is two-faced. Bastien helps as she can, but Marouan independence is long to build. Longer now. A warrior like you would be a great asset to our cause.
With due respect, I serve a different brotherhood, and I'm honor-bound to return as soon as I find the means.
But only the Iowa know when that will be. Meantime, I have sanctuary and weapons to share.
Perhaps our needs may align for a time. What do you need?
Recruits, liberated slaves. The warriors among them join me. The others grow the community for which we fight. Titapti, oiseau fait son nid.
I suppose I might lend a hand for a time.
Mes petits bâchis. I will see that you are rewarded for whatever you can give. Best begin soon. There's much to do.
And fortune favor you.
Okay, dude, bye. I gotta go now. I got to run. Or jog. Most of the firearm that can deal damage to multiple targets has a short range, kills instantly, and fires only once between reloading. Okay. Sick. I don't know which way to go. I'm going to try and go up. No, I'm not. Shut up. It's this way. No, I do. This is where I first came in. Alright. Yes, okay. As I move into my part, the better. None of this, so make sure you get up for work and not in the morning all the time, because that gets fucking annoying. Controls in this. Insane.
You will get your due thanks one day, stranger. Thank you, monsieur.
Liberate my dudes.
It's not over yet.
Okay, yeah, so I'm falling asleep right now, that's why you'll see me walking into walls and shit. A bit late now, Cam, to be honest. Yeah, that's Russ Cam HD, by the way, but he's like, 20 past 10. I'm tired. And now he's not.
God smiles down on you, monsieur.
You deserve nothing less.
Wait, I'm gonna have to message him real quick.
What a beautiful bunch of... Looks like someone over here. I'll do these ones. I'm gonna go on COD. Record some COD with a scam.
You must help your brothers and sisters.
I don't think I can walk. Bon Dieu, save me. I can't thank you enough.
Deliver this guy to a safe place.
Bon Dieu, help us.
How do I get to the safe place? There it is.
Thank you, friend.
Our work here is not finished.
But I thank you.
Trust in yourself.
Okay, guys. Gonna leave this recording here. And we're gonna go record some online so multiplayer. Okay. Guards. I give. Yeah. Alright guys. See you later. Bye.